So now to a young lady who was runner-up in German national championships this year. She was champion last year. This her fourth time competing in the European Championship. She's twice finished inside the top 10. She was eighth last year. Skating to fever. This is Nathalie Weinzierl for Germany. Looking at a flip and a toe loop start. Ah. Look to have made the rotation on the flip. Setting up the solo jump, it's a triple loop. Will she put toe loop on the end? Double toe on the end, good girl. Took a long, long look into that double axel. Well, you've got to say that was a really, really good recovery. She was looking for a big, big combination at the beginning there. That should have been a triple flip, triple toe, and managed to salvage something by getting a double toe on the end of that look. So thought well on her feet there, and a good effort.
Indeed, Dan. It looked as though the wind had really been knocked out of her sails on the first combination point, lost the plot just for a couple of seconds, and then back right with it. And being able to have that even practiced and know in your mind what you have to do, have the program choreographed so you can do it. She's shaking her head because it wasn't what she can deliver, but there is, I thought it was really well presented. It was bright, it was attacked. The music fever. She danced to it with Karen at one point, and it has more of a sultry feel to it, which I'm not sure completely suits her style, the way it was portrayed here.
Yeah, I think she'd like a little more height on that flip just to give her time to really nail the landing. Having said that, it did look as though she, in her mind, she'd set herself up for the fall. And you're right, Nikki, it took her a long, long time to get back into the flow of the program, didn't it? Here she's setting up the Lutz. Watch that left foot for the outside edge. Beautifully done. nice and tight in the air. These really are fabulous shots. You can see that is absolutely cleanly landed. And a nice strong double toe loop on the end. Fantastic slow-mo shots, these. There's the double axel. She waited a long, long time on that back outside edge. And there's almost a sign of relief when she came out of that.
A lovely presentation coming out of the jump, but obviously the grade of execution of these jumps when the skater goes into it with no hesitation, loads of power and confidence, that impresses the judges more than if you're transmitting that nervousness before you take off.
Spins look good. She looked to have got the levels in most cases. Not sure about the layback spin. Went for the difficult entry and that, putting the illusion on the way in, which is a new feature for this season.
And a super outfit, love the gloves, that all works.
So 50.80, that puts her into eighth place. So a 1 point deduction for the tumble on the triple flip. But, the important thing is that she will qualify for the free. 24 of the skaters make it through to the free.